Andile Mpisane must have inherited his mother's heart because he is following in her philanthropic ways.
Ever since the Feast Must Fall campaign has started, he has lent his voice to the cause and tried to help students. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. He organized a Royal AM Feast Must Fall campaign where people in need of school fees applied for monetary help. The campaign is finally over and he announced the 56 beneficiaries in an Instagram post. Thank you to everyone who responded to a Royal AM Feast Must Fall campaign. The response was overwhelming, but my team managed to review all the applications and I am pleased to announce the beneficiaries that will be receiving funding for the 2021 academic year. The caption read, "At T-Squad, initially, Andile had said the fees donated would total 200,000 rand, but he changed his mind when he realized just how many students needed help. Given the response we received, I realized that 200k was a drop in the ocean. I managed to allocate an additional 300,000 rand, which brings our total to 500,000 rands, which I'm dedicating to funding an additional 36 students. So in total, we have 56 beneficiaries," he added. Andile ended by encouraging those who can to lend a help and invest in the youth. That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.